Argentinian Consul General Juan Valdez gets his packard back. Almost in one piece.
Ninguém prendeu ele.
He should be in jail.
Mario, mano.
You have any plans for weekend Liberty Jack?
My sisters have been working in Los Angeles in a bomber factory. They're coming down to visit. I'm meeting them at the station at 6.
Good for you, Jack. Are they cute?
My sisters, Hank.
Attention! Final inspection before Liberty.
Good job, Kelso.
Somewhere, gentlemen. Full inspection. It had better be exceptional if any of you want liberty this weekend. Kelso, this carbine. Core is dirty.
No, it isn't.
Are you arguing with me, Kelso?
Do what you need to do, Sergeant. You know the bore's immaculate.
Weekend liberty canceled. A two-day field drill.
Then, clean this rifle.
No.
You know the penalty for insubordination, Kelso?
Jack, don't do it.
Forget him, Hank. He doesn't have what it takes.
Are you two finished?
Are you going to clean this rifle?
Nope.
No, Sergeant. Cole's right. I'm going to stop playing games and join a rifle company and fight the real enemy.
He wasn't dead though. Ele fala que ele já tava morto quando ele foi atropelado. Foi esfaqueado, mas ele não tava morto.
Tava vindo, tomou a facada da taça.
Tava andando ali.
Got a patrolman on site, the coroner's on his way. Get down there, see if you can find any witnesses and put a make on the car.
Door knocking all morning.
What?
Any of what drugs?
He ran the light on Olympic.
Cocaína?
Vou só ver quais são as drogas que vai ter em Vice. Sai.
Nesta época aí, pausão heroína.
Não gosto dessa roupa.
À noite. Né? Meu Deus.
Muito viado.
As únicas bonitas que tem é a Chicago Lightning e a Sword of Justice.
Bukowski.
Ué?
Ah.
Ah.
Esse é meu carro.
Cara, eu também fiquei confuso. Pensei que você tava de polícia.
Oi?
Ele se trancou lá dentro. Tá ali. Não vai entrar. Ele é o Landinho.
Looks like the DA is going to press charges.
So
Rodriguez might do time.
I'll speak to the DA.
She suffered enough.
I don't know, Cole. She's an easy make, and the DA likes convictions.
I'll convince him to let her go.
How do you do that?
I'll give him something better.
Grace Cafe.
Oui. Si.
Fofoqueira.
Este é meu fofoqueira.
Detectives, over here.
Cole Phelps, traffic. What have we got?
Vic is a white male named Lester Patterson.
Thank you, victim.
Canvas the area.
Thank you, victim.
The only one with anything useful to contribute is the young lady over there. She lives above the bar. Shane Perry. No, it's not a stage. 24 years old. She left Kansas to follow the old victim.
Is that so?
We'll take a formal statement later. Right now, we're going to take a look around.
Pra mim.
E um troféu?
Não.
Landed on his face and ended up here. The car must have struck him from behind.
Não, não, não. Não foi o carro que me matou, não. Não foi
o acompanhando com a cabeça do.
Não foi um acidente, não, não, não.
Não foi. You must learn the truth. The truth. Namaste.
I will hold your hand forever. Tá bom, sei que você gostou muito do rosto dele, Phelps, mas solta.
Pelo amor de Deus, solta.
Segura sua mão. Opa, um graninho aqui pra mim.
Notify next of kin.
Insurance, huh? What the fuck?
Life insurance.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, what the fuck? Saturday.
What have you got on the victim?
From all reports, he was intoxicated at the time of the accident. I don't know how intoxicated once I've done the autopsy. Looking him over now, I'd say he died on impact.
What about the chest wound? Isn't that inconsistent?
Very common in auto injuries. Look for a car with a prominent hood on it. Those things are killers.
Uh-huh.
Killers.
Careful where you step, Phelps. I don't come down to the station house and tap dance on my desk.
Body travels a good 20 feet.
What will I shoot gun?
This blood is a long way from the body. The car must have been going like a bat out of hell.
Yeah, well.
So the driver managed to brake before the impact.
all yours, Detective.
Aha!
Knife covered in blood.
Here it is.
Steak knife. This is a hit and run case, Phelps. Anyone could throw away.
Uh huh.
In any case, we'll want tech services to scrub the alleyway before they bag the knife.
So that you're unfolding. Quantas fotos você precisa desse sangue?
Eu tô falando, ele tá enchendo linguiça seu, assim, eu não falo nada. Só pra falar que tá trabalhando, safado.
Pera, tem mais?
Ué.
O que faltou?
Oxi.
Sim, eu vi isso, eu vi isso. Ok.
Tem que falar com a mulher, vai contar? Não.
É, talvez ela tenha clues com ela. Fala comigo.
Miss Perry?
Yes?
Katy Perry?
I'm Detective Phelps. This is my partner, Detective Bukowski.
Olá, Eliott.
Casada? Não, mulher.
Well, came to the window because I heard people arguing downstairs.
Arguing downstairs. Did you really? Deixa eu ver sua carinha. É?
And what happened?
I saw a car hit that poor man and knock him down the street.
Not down the street.
What kind of car was it?
A dark red Lincoln Continental.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you see the license plate?
Only the first few letters, I'm afraid. 3C8.
Tell me more about the argument.
Well, there were two voices. A man and a woman. That's all.
Ou você está escondendo alguma coisa, ou você está passing gas. Miss.
Why are you holding out on us, Miss Perry?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspapers. I'd like to get my picture in the paper. Trying to find work as an actress, and things are pretty difficult.
Cough it up, sister. We don't have all night.
Pray the fucking Lord.
They were husband and wife. I could tell by what she was yelling. Into. Very embarrassing for the man.
Very embarrassed for the man.
Your information has been very helpful. You can go now.
You really think so?
What?
Help me find that driver and put him away.
Certainly got away with the dance, fellas.
Back with Veggie.
Give it a rest, Bukowski.
It is.
Let's see what the baby's having.
Give it a rest, Bukowski.
I'll take the bartender. You work the rest of it.
Ah, no. Not you.